Machines and robots and heavy vehicles make the world go round. And with every generation, they seem to become smarter, more agile and more autonomous. For engineering teams, this means that mechanical design, control systems and AI agents need to be developed together as a whole. But the traditional software tools were not made for cross-departmental collaboration. In order to make the leap to machine autonomy, a new standard is needed. This is why we have created OpenPLX. OpenPLX is a complete machine definition format that is platform independent and open source. It is built to represent the physics of a machine accurately and efficiently. It brings together CAD geometries, drivetrain dynamics, sensor modeling and control signals, all in the same model. An OpenPLX model becomes the perfect digital twin of a machine or a robot. OpenPLX is built for collaboration, iteration and innovation. It brings together standards and protocols from different engineering disciplines around a physically accurate representation of a machine. Files are updated continuously across teams. A modular architecture with flexible reusable templates allows for alterations and fast prototyping. OpenPLX is fundamentally a modeling language, readable by humans as well as AI systems. The language has been developed by the software company Algorics. We have also used OpenPLX to create a domain-specific language for physical simulations. Our vision is that others will use OpenPLX for their own needs and grow this modeling language into a full ecosystem for defining rich and complete digital twins.